Are you thinking of a career as an interventional cardiologist, but you are worried about radiation exposure? Let's bust some myths about interventional cardiology radiation exposure and pregnancy. There is no evidence that a radiation dose of less than 100 millisieverts during pregnancy is associated with fetal malformations, miscarriages, or stillbirth. But just to be safe, in the United States, the Nuclear Regulatory Commission limits the radiation dose to a pregnant person to 5 millisieverts. Internationally, that dose is set even lower, at 1 millisievert. Studies have shown that the radiation dose measured under the lead of a working pregnant interventionalist is about 0.3 millisieverts during gestation. So how do we lower our radiation exposure? Here are some tips to manage your radiation dose, whether you are pregnant or not. It's all about ALARA, as low as reasonably achievable. First, wear your personal protective equipment. Leaded glasses, leaded thyroid shield, shoulder pads, radiation badge, leaded apron. Reduce your frame rate. Use FluoroSave, collimate. Reduce the distance between image intensifier and patient. Use disposable radiation protection drape. And if you become pregnant, talk to your radiation safety officer for early information. Get a second dosimeter. Don't sacrifice your back. One lead is enough. Talk to your cath lab manager and colleagues about advanced radiation blocking equipment,